Hi guys, this is your buddy. Today I'm going to show how to make chocolate lava cake. This chocolate lava cake is very famous in all around the world. It's more better when you make it in your home. The methods are very simple. Today I'm going to show you how to bake this lava cake without the oven. How to bake it in the pot. When you don't have oven, you don't need to worry. You can bake this in the pot. Let's get started. So here we have the ingredients. I'm using semi-sweet chocolate, egg, sugar, butter, and all-purpose flour. So melt the butter, then add the chocolate. So our butter is melted. I'm adding the semi-sweet chocolate. So melt the butter and chocolate together until it become liquid form. This chocolate lava cake, very easy to make it at home. This dessert is very famous in all around the world. Chocolate and butter mix is ready. I'm keeping it on the side. Second step, now I'm going to whip the egg and sugar. Start with the egg, then add the sugar slowly. Whip this egg and sugar until it becomes fluffy. Our egg and sugar mix is ready, nice fluffy. So I'm adding a pinch of salt. It balances the sugar. So now I'm adding the chocolate butter mix, melted. Our chocolate lava cake mix is getting ready. Now I'm adding the sifted all-purpose flour. Fold it gently. Our rich chocolate lava cake mix is ready. I have a container. I spray dust with flour. So it will not stick with the mold. That's the reason I'm doing it. So now I'm pouring the chocolate lava cake mix. Pour it 3/4. It will rise while it's baking. Our chocolate lava cake is ready to bake. So I set temperature 350 degree Fahrenheit in the oven. Ready for baking. I'm going to bake for 8 to 10 minutes. One who don't have oven, so what you can do? Just heat the pot. What I did, I put salt and I put a stand. Then on top of the stand you can place the lava cake. So I'm closing it back. In the medium heat you can bake for 8 to 10 minutes. Our lava cake is ready. So here in the pot, lava cake also is ready. So I'm going to give a couple minutes rest, then I'll take it out, because if you do it right away it will break. This lava cake I bake it in the pot, so this is the same time. I bake it for 10 minutes. So if you don't have oven in your home, you can bake it in the pot. Use salt in the bottom, put another stand, then with a plate you can bake it inside. I'm going to do the lava cake plating. So I have a chocolate sauce. Just brushing the plate. I
I'm dusting with the powdered sugar, like snow. Add some sponge cake, just put in the bottom because I'm going to add vanilla ice cream. Vanilla ice cream goes very well with lava cake. I'm going to taste the lava cake. You can see the lava coming out from the cake. So I'm going to taste the vanilla ice cream.
Chocolate lava cake came out very well, very tasty. It goes well with vanilla ice cream. The lava cake is hot. When you serve with the cold vanilla ice cream, it really goes like hot and cold. And you can add berries, fruits as your wish. I make it simple, depending on your choice. You can add berries and fruits. Very nice dessert. Please try in your home and give me your valuable comment in the comment box. Please like, share and subscribe and share with your friends. And I'd like to say a big thank you for each and everyone for your great support. Keep supporting. See you soon in the next video. Thank you very much.